We took a couple of guest investigators, Lauren and Tim, to the Grosvenor to get their independent point of view of the phenomena that we were capturing.
Okay. They have an interest in all things spiritual, so to speak, and I believe that they just wanted to genuinely have an experience themselves.
Just go for a wander around, like.
Okay. You got your torch, haven't you?
Go and enjoy yourself. Catch you in a bit. What we often do with guest investigators is tell them very little about the location and send them off with a camera and see if they can capture anything.
It's horrible, you can see the shadows of the wall, and you can't see with the naked eye.
If I had to just bring along someone fresh, and someone who's not experienced that place under those kind of conditions, is that they give their whole spin on what they think's going on. They get a chance to sort of explore what we've been studying for months, and they might think of something we haven't thought of.
Make anything move.
Look at a torch that way, that tiny little red light comes up like a big ball of sun. Did you hear that?
I heard something. If that was you, can you make that noise again? In here with the kitchen.
Should have a look in the kitchen.
It's all this lady you see in here. You're here. Get yourself out of this place. Is there anybody here? Can you possibly move any of that? The utensils above the cooker?
I was just thinking that. Utensils would be a good one.
You just make them rattle a bit. Anybody in here at all?
I think that's this thing that's making that noise. Freezer, yeah.
Hello, is there anybody in here?
Hello.
Colin.
It's just called hello.
Worker. Who's a worker?
Are you a barman? Are you a... what's the word for it? No word for a barman. A drayman. Do you work with food? Do you work with other people?
Can that device Liz has be affected by the ghost box because of the noise there? It's creating the radio signals.
No, I don't think so. I don't think so. I can turn it off.
We were using it in conjunction with the light, it was really good.
Weird thing happened with the tri-field, which I've never seen before, right? It was sort of ranging about a third of the way up, and then it snapped down faster than I've ever seen it snap down before. That's and right stayed off at zero, like proper dead zero.
Right.
Faster than I've ever seen it happen before.
That noise seems to be coming from here. So I don't know whether it's the fridge rattling or something on the other side.
Is anybody around here at all?
I was going to tell them all. Can you go down? I went down last time. Tim?
Yeah?
What did that sound like? Just put your foot on that step ladder and see what noise that comes up with. Do you want to stay with this call?
Yeah, I think they put it on the table.
Alright.
If that's alright.
Anyone else?
Yeah,
for the work party?
We'll take a longer.
Okay, I'm
going to
put this device down for you to...
Which is the best
camera one? Can
I take the camera?
Yeah. Liz has got a camera, I think.
Yeah, I've got one. Filming you and your big head. You've got the aftermath now, John.
With the Andrew's amateur orienteering party.
Yeah. Drop his recorder, Jean. Leave that with you.
Is it on, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, heading outside.
Right, this is where I went ice skating last time.
Yeah, last time I was
ice.
The loom is it.